Get ready to match the stars. The 6'9" comedian Brad Garrett, one of the voices of The Simpsons, Marshall Mullen, Matt Gaizel, Charles Nelson Riley, from head of the class, Christine Hodge, international business focus with sports, and from Hot Landing, Robin Strasser, as we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Welcome to Match Game. I'm on. Hello, stars.
It's good to see everybody. Robin, how are you?
Oh, I'm great. Thank you.
Another season of Knott's Landing.
Yes.
So nice to see you.
I can't dare give away plot or they shoot you.
I know, but it's so nice to see you smile because you're so angry on that show. It's so nasty.
I'm not nasty. I'm just written that way.
You're just written that way. And you know, and this is something little known to all of you. Robin has been giving acting lessons to Scorch here.
Yes. That's right. Yeah. That's right.
Private coaching.
Private coaching.
Yeah.
So let's see a little demonstration. How about the emotion anger?
Isn't that good? I taught him everything he knew.
Right.
And what was another? Sadness?
Can sadness? You sadness?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about one more? Jealousy. Can you give us jealousy?
No, can't do it, dude. I'm already green.
That's adorable. All right.
Thank you.
Let's meet our contestants over here. Hi, Milo.
Hi, Ron.
Hey, we saw you yesterday. You did very well. $1,350 you went away with. Yes. You have a new player here to play against. Hi, Leslie.
Hi.
Now tell us about you, Leslie.
About me. Well, I'm a full-time student at UCLA, and I'm studying English and having a great, great time.
Are you?
Yeah.
A great time in English?
Great time.
Oh, good. Well, that may help you here.
I
hope it does.
Yeah.
All right, you ready to play a match game?
Of course.
Okay, you know how it works. The goal is to match as many of our celebrities as you can. Every correct match is worth $50, and the one who scores the most at the end of the game is the winner. Keeps the money and gets to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. All right, Milo, you're the champ. You get to go first.
Let's try B.
Okay, question B. Here we go. Popeye said,
my muscles are aching. I know just how to relax them. I rub blank all over my body.
All right, Milo, here we go. Popeye said, my muscles are aching. I know how to relax them. I rub
olive oil.
Olive oil.
Olive oil is wonderful, Milo, and we have some beautiful knee nails for you.
I said spinach. I did. I'm sorry.
You're right.
I was thinking.
It was a toss. Looking provocative today.
Oh, thanks. It's for Milo. Actually, Scorch, whichever one notices.
Okay.
Actually, I'm easy. Thank you.
Okay. Rubbing what all over?
I've done this on many an evening. Olive oil.
Olive oil.
Proper spelling?
That is the correct spelling.
O-Y-L, thank you very much.
Don't forget to catch us at the Comedy Store. I'm a car.
Well, it's cheaper than all that green rubber. Olive oil.
All right. All right.
Christine, Popeye,
oh, it's
kind of relaxed. Rub blank.
Oh, Popeye!
Olive oil. Milo's on a streak. You're a streaker, Milo.
I don't know what Charles did. I don't understand.
Huh?
Oh, okay. I get that joke at showbiz, sweetie.
Oh, it's a showbiz.
I love
showbiz.
You're wonderful.
Okay. I just do what you're supposed to. Oh, have there ever been any tunes on this show? Because she is the ugliest woman on TV. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, she is very ugly. Let's get a match here, Robin, if we can.
I had him turning green with
spinach.
Yeah. That's okay.
Milo, you're doing very well. Robin, very well. Look at that. You got four matches. All right.
All right.
Your first shot at this. Let's see how you do this.
Oh, my.
Okay. Frankie said,
Jack,
I go to a really tough school.
How tough?
Every day, at least one kid arrives on the bus and leaves in a blank.
Okay, Leslie, every day, this is tough school. Every day, at least one kid arrives on the bus and leaves in a...
ambulance?
Ambulance, yes. Yeah. Good answer. Good answer.
Yeah.
Tough school, Brad. Tough
yeah.
school.
Yeah, definitely a very good driver. Definitely a very good driver. A very good driver. Yeah, definitely an excellent driver. Definitely not wearing any underwear. That's why I drive an ambulance.
That's great.
Yeah, very good,
my cancer's not only wrong, it's just a little depressing. I just went right to the part where he was dead.
No, it hurts. That's a good answer. That's a good answer, though. No, the audience likes that answer.
It's okay.
Chuck said the back of a squad car.
A squad car.
Well, don't turn on.
Well, that was a complicated four-card answer, wasn't it?
Well, you're dealing in showbiz here.
Yes, it is. Christine, tough school.
Okay.
One kid arrives on the bus. At least.
Now, I thought Leslie's been studying English, and it would proper English to say an ambulance, right? So I figured she wouldn't say ambulance. She'd say a full body cast.
A full body cast.
See, no, interesting. And you said A.
Don't try to outsmart the English major. Okay. Ron and Scorch.
Scorch is still in school. Yeah, my school is very tough.
How tough is it?
It's so tough that all the lockers have gun racks. So he leaves in a hearse.
In a hearse. See, Marcia?
Oh, Scorch.
Robin?
Scorch and Marcia and I went to the same school.
Oh, you went to the tough first school. All right. Well, we got one match there. You have 50 mile, you have 200. We'll be back with match up in a moment. Please, stay around. Okay, welcome back, everybody. Well, at the end of the first round, Milo, you're in the lead here. You have 200. Leslie, you have 50. Now it is time for matchup. Now, this is where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. And since you have to be behind Leslie, you'll get to start. Who would you like to play with? You can pick any one of our stars.
I'm with Brad.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to go with Brad.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, Leslie, you know how we do this. I'm going to show you a series of possible matchups. Use a button there on your screen to punch what you feel is the best answer. And then every time Brad agrees with you, you get $50. Okay, we'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Get as many as you can. Ready? Go. No blank. No exit. No smoking.
No smoking.
No match. That's blank. That's all, folks. That's entertainment.
That's all, folks.
No match. The last blank. The last laugh. The last supper.
The last laugh.
No match. Rock the blank. Rock the cradle. Rock the boat.
Rock the cradle.
Match. Twist of blank. Twist of lime. Twist of fate.
Twist of fate.
Match. Karate blank. Karate kid. Karate chop.
Karate kid.
Match. Yes.
All right. There you go.
There you go. Three. You got three matches there. Got your score. Do it your turn, Milo. Who do you want to play with?
I got to go with my girlfriend, Marcia.
Marcia.
Milo,
okay.
Milo. Don't toy with me, Milo. I'm sensitive.
Okay. $50 per match. You love birds.
Listen, every day she wears less clothing. Something's going on.
And Milo has a hunting jacket on.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know what's Milo going on. Milo and Marcia
show. There you go.
Dressing for success there.
That's right. All right, Milo, let's see how well you do. $50 per match. Get as many as you can in 30 seconds. Both of you ready? Go. Grape blank. Grape nuts, grape vine.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Grape nuts, grape vine.
Grape nuts.
No match. Boogie blank. Boogie woogie, boogie board.
Boogie woogie.
No match. Cross blank. Crossfire, cross your heart.
Crossfire.
Match. Model blank. Model airplane, model prisoner.
Model airplane.
Match. Stiff blank. Stiff neck, stiff upper lip.
Stiff blank, stiff neck.
Match.
God.
Nobody's blank. Nobody's home. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, not enough time. You got three matches, though. Milo, you have 350. Leslie, you have 200. We're going to come back with more match games after this break. Welcome back, folks. Well, score, Milo, you have 350. Leslie, you have 200. You're trailing right now, so you'll get to go first. Okay. Question A or B?
I'm going to go with question A.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Question A. Mm. Oh. The father of the bride said, I should never have let that guy marry my daughter. When the ceremony was over, he didn't kiss the bride. He kissed the blank. Father of the bride said, I should never let that guy marry my daughter. The ceremony was over. He didn't kiss the bride. He kissed the blank. Oh, that was fast. Everybody got their answers quickly there. All right. Leslie, when the ceremony was over, this guy didn't kiss the bride. He kissed the
best man.
Best yeah! man. Yeah,
that was good answer, Leslie. We'll play.
You tend to think maybe the marriage wasn't off to a good start. Yeah. Brad didn't kiss the bride. He kissed the
best man.
Best man. Yeah. Okay, Marcia.
Trust. Only in Hollywood.
The best man.
Well, that's pretty good, but the preacher was cuter.
The preacher was cuter. Okay, oh. Christine. The best man. Yeah. 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 Did you think this one over?
I didn't have a best man in my wedding. Can't me. It's the best dragon. So the guy kissed the minister.
The minister or the preacher, no match. Robin.
The minister was cute.
The minister was cute. It was a popular answer. All right. 350. We have a tie score. Did a nice job there. You got three matches.
Yeah.
Now, let's see how well you do here. Count Dracula said. Everybody does it.
I feel at home with this.
Yes, you should.
With that tongue, huh?
Hey.
All right. This is what the Dracula said. I just bit Roseanne Barr on the neck. Much to my dismay, she had no blood. Yeah. Instead, her veins were filled with blank. She had no blood. Instead, her veins were filled with blank.
Oh.
You're a disgrace to your series. Cheating. Okay. How would Howard Hessman sing?
We have some cheat on a test once, actually. On that show.
You did? Okay, where everybody's in?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Count Dracula said, I just bit Roseanne Barr on the neck. Much to my dismay, she had no blood. Instead, her veins were filled with
acid.
Acid. Well, I didn't think of that.
Hey, Ross.
Whoa.
And we were worried about being too tough up
yes.
here.
Yes. Filled with acid.
Oh,
that's what happens when you're having an affair with a married woman.
I don't know, Milo. Last I heard, you wanted to sing at your place.
Yeah. Ready, time.
Okay, Brad.
Oh, yes.
Roseanne Barr's veins were filled with?
She's a big woman, I'll tell you that. Ooh, she's a large one. How big she stands on a scale and milk comes out one at a time. I said chocolate syrup.
Chocolate syrup was a good answer.
You like that?
I like it.
That's even better.
Is this a good one?
It's even better, too.
Pizza in her veins.
She likes me.
I went for the old milkshake.
Milkshakes. We have a food theme here, haven't we?
Well,
Christine.
She's worth a lot of this money.
No money. We're looking for acid. Ron?
Okay. Not going to get it. I counseled Ron to say something really yucky. Yeah.
Something really yucky. That's good dragon thinking, isn't it?
Yeah.
And Robin, you're our last hope for a match.
My grandmother never made chicken livers without it. Chicken fat.
No match, but we do have a tie score, and right now it's time for final matchup. Whoever wins this round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. Milo, you're the champ, and on a tie score, you get to go first. Who do you want to play with?
I want to go with Robin.
Okay.
Oh, good. You're going to play with Robin.
Thank you.
All right, now this time a matchup will be worth $100. We'll put 45 seconds instead of 30 on the clock. Get as many as you can. Go as far as you can. See how well you do. 45 seconds, please. Both of you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. Blank Mason. James Mason, Perry Mason.
Perry Mason.
Match. Blank and out. In and out, over and out.
In and out.
Match. Blank skate. Roller skate, cheap skate.
Roller skate.
Match. Blank frog. Leap frog, Kermit the frog.
Leap frog.
No match. Blank shot. Slap shot, buckshot.
Buckshot.
Match. Blank loose. Screw loose, foot loose.
Foot loose.
Match. Blank quarters. Servant's quarters, headquarters.
Headquarters.
Match. Blank straw. Drinking straw, the last straw.
The last straw.
No match. Blank union. Western Union, Labor Union.
Western Union.
No match. No. Oh. Oh. Almost got it in. Oh. Six matches, Milo. Six matches. Score now, 950. Leslie, you have 350. This is your chance to go for the win. Yeah. Who do you want to play with?
I'm going to play with Christine.
Christine. All right, we'll put 45 seconds on the clock, but you have to beat 950 to win. Both of you ready? Mm-hmm. Go. Blank Peck. Hen Peck, Gregory Peck.
Hen Peck.
Match. Blank Stock. Blue Chip Stock, Laughing Stock.
Laughing Stock.
No match. Blank In Time. Just In Time, A Stitch In Time.
A Stitch In Time.
No match. Blank Affair. Love Affair, Current Affair.
Love Affair.
Match. Blank Times. Good Times, New York Times.
New York Times.
Match. Blank Jacket. Dinner Jacket, Straight Jacket.
Straight Jacket.
No match. Blank Guide. Tour Guide, TV Guide.
Guide.
No match. Blank Lee. Spike Lee, Bruce Lee.
Spike.
Match. Blank Town. Boys Town, Downtown.
Downtown.
Match. Blank Carrier. Aircraft Carrier, Letter Carrier.
Aircraft Carrier.
No match. Blank for Dollars.
Tough line. Come on over here, Milo. Milo? Milo? Gonna run away? Where are you going? All right. Congratulations. We have to say goodbye to Leslie. Thank you very much. We do have some nice things for you backstage. All right. We're gonna take a break. We'll be back with Milo and our Big Money Super Match in a moment. Welcome back. Well, Milo, it is time now for the Big Money Super Match. This is where you can win over $10,000. You've been here before, and you know how it works. We'll start with an audience match.
Good.
Okay. We polled a recent studio audience, got their best response to this. Civil blank. Civil blank. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you'll get $500. Second most popular answer, $300. And the third best answer, $200. And, of course, you can get some help here from the celebrities.
Oh, I made it.
Pick three to help you out.
Robin, please.
Court.
Okay. Civil court.
Charles?
Civil service.
Civil nice. Service. One more.
That's good.
My girlfriend.
You better come to me, otherwise we're through, and I mean it. Civil war.
Would you like to take one of theirs, or would you like to go with one of your own?
I got
to
go with Marcia. Civil war.
Civil war. Okay.
So, yeah.
All right, let's see how well you've done. What is the $200 answer? Civil service. Oh, it was Charles. Yeah, Charles.
Yo!
All right, the $300 answer was civil rights. Oh, no one did that.
I had it. I had it.
You had it down there, Christine? Yeah. Okay, this is the one we're looking for. The $500 answer. Is it civil war?
Yo.
Yeah!
Good. You and Marcia have this thing.
Yes,
going.
We do.
The thing.
It's mystic.
All right, $500. That means you'll be playing for at least 10 times that, or $5,000 by matching one of our celebrities head to head. Double that amount if you get a lucky spin on our star wheel. Let's bring in the wheel now. All right. Going up there, Milo. All right, you know how this works. Give this a spin. Whichever star it lands on, that'll be your partner in the head to head. If it lands on one of these red dots, you'll play for double the amount or $10,000. So give it a good spin, Milo.
Who am I?
Go, Milo!
Double, double, double.
Double, double, double.
Just missed. All right, come on down here, then.
Did it make it
or not? Still playing for five. Didn't quite make it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, Marcia is your partner.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, this is the head to head.
That's my girl. That's us.
Everything's working out.
Oh, great.
There's some kind of lunar happening here, isn't there?
Moon phase.
I think that's what it is, too. Yeah. All right, now, this is an exact match that we need. You're playing for $5,000.
He's absolutely giddy. Milo.
Woman
is. What will Marcia be wearing tomorrow?
Now I'm going to need your best answer for this, and you'll write this down, Marcia. Teenage blank.
Teenage
Marsha has her answer. Let's turn around now. What is your answer to teenage blank?
Mutant ninja.
Yeah. Teenage mutant ninja. Marsha, for $5,000, can you match?
You've got to give this to him. You've got to give this to him. You've got to.
Yeah. There you go. Congratulations. Oh, Marsha's going to get out here. Okay, they're gonna hug and kiss. We'll take a break. We'll be right back. Well, Milo has gotten the hang of this game. You have $7,300 so far.
Now, Marshall and I are leaving right after the show.
We're leaving after the show. We have to take off ourselves right now, but we'll see you next time on Match Game Plus. Thanks for tuning in.
Departing contestants will receive Vivitar 320Z compact autofocus camera with built-in power zoom lens. Beautiful 35mm pictures from scenics to portraits by Vivitar. Klondike light bars, a delicious frozen dessert with only 110 calories per bar. A tasty treat from Klondike. Sweats Express, colorful, comfortable, mixable, matchable sweats and adorable, easy care blend. From Sweats Express, a Tall-Tex brand. This is Gene Wood speaking for Match Game. I'm Mark Goodson, television production.
Winning money for the green section, Patty Deutsch and Johnny Brown. As we play the all-new All-Star Beat the Clock. And here's the star of Beat the Clock, Monty Hall.
And we got four brand new stars to play this week. Two of them playing for the green section, who are watching your every move. Every time you do something good, it means money for them. And the other two playing for the red section.
Okay.
Okay. Representing the green section are two people I know very well. As a matter of fact, I know all four of them very well, and I'm very happy that they're on the show today. Johnny Brown and I haven't seen each other a couple of years, but we did a special together.
Right.
Remember
right,
that?
Right.
Where you taught me how to make...
some food, soul food.
Soul food,
yeah,
right.
Right.
Right. I ate it. I haven't been well since. Yeah, I'm just teasing you.
I ate the remaining of it.
Yes, I can see who put it away.
And I didn't get any.
And look at how skit, Patty, you've lost weight since I saw you. What are you, on a diet or something?
No, I was pregnant the last time you saw.
So. Oh, that's why you're so fat. They removed the whole person.
Absolutely.
Right. Yes. So, do you have something to show for it? You got a little baby?
Oh, well, he's four now, but I had a little baby.
Was it that long since we were on Tattletales
yes.
together?
Yes.
My.
Are you still together with your wife?
Yeah, after all that arguing, you
yes.
stayed together.
Good. I'm
we
glad
decided we couldn't divide the house. Johnny Brown and Patty Deutsch working for the Green Team. And over here... for the red section, Ronnie Shell and Joyce Bulifant, and Ronnie, of course, I see
I happen to be pregnant now. I just hope it won't hurt anything.
I hope it's a
first
boy
one, first
girl, right?
Okay. That's a pleasure. We've never worked together professionally.
The only time we came close together is in the green room.
That's
on
right.
a talk show, right?
That's right. And I've been a fan of yours since I was a kid, Monty. I really have.
That's when I was, it's all right, I was doing child movies at the time, you see.
Yeah, that's right.
You heard this. I hope those stunts are so tough. And Joyce Bulifant. Well, Joyce and I see
Hello.
Each other all the time in various shows. It's good to have you with us again.
Nice
all
to four. Be here.
What are you doing? Anything special?
A movie I did called Airport. Air plain. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Well, they had to
change
it.
Can I change partners?
They had to change the name because of Airplane Airport. I always forget which one was which.
But it was something that took place in the air.
That's true.
And that's where she is most of the time. I'm going to get a chance to talk to you more during the week. We'll find out what special things you're doing and tell all the folks. But this is a sort of before Christmas week of shows with lots of fun at stake. And we're going to start off right now having all four of you participate in something very easy. Come over here with me. I'm going to have the red team on my right and the green team on my left. Okay? Now, as you can see, we have a whole bunch of ping pong balls in this bowl, which you are going to hurl. Where are you going to hurl them? You're going to hurl them at this flotilla here. We have a fleet of boats, green boats and red boats.
Easy enough. Okay, and let's do it.
No, wait a minute. You see, what we want to do is sink your fleet. By throwing these ping pong balls into the pond, you should be able to knock these little boats down, fill them with water, and make them sink. And the one who sinks his fleet first, or her fleet first, shall be the winner and win $250 for their section. Uh-huh. Gentlemen, I noticed that during the last few minutes, the boats have floated towards shore. Do you want to come with me, just the gentleman?
Sure.
You're just the gentleman. And
that's not us.
I want you, let's push these boats down to the end so you can hit them a lot easier. But don't get any water in them.
Okay.
Because if they start to sink before you sink them, I'll sink you.
I can take it. I can take it.
All right. The reason is that throwing it from this side, you'll now have a better chance to get at them, right?
Okay.
Well done, gentlemen. Well done. Now, arm yourselves with these ping pong balls, but only throw one at a time.
Okay, Danny. Uh-huh.
You can both throw at the same time, both members of the team.
Get out of there.
All right. Now hold it. You get an idea of what kind of week this is going to be? I think I got four incorrigibles here.
Thank you.
You can pick them up, and you don't have to alternate. Just throw them, but no more than one ball at a time. It's a 60-second race to see if you can sink your ships. Ready?
One ball at a time.
One ball. Just
stand right beside
here. What else can we get?
Huh? That's right beside the chair.
Before you say go, may we have a ball in our hand?
Yes, you may.
Are we both throwing?
Yes, you're throwing as hard and as fast as you can.
Now, wait a minute. We have a problem here because
your left hand.
Just one at a time. One at a time, Johnny. One at a time.
Oh, I'm not going to throw it. But
okay, ready? We'll be watching you. We got judges. Ready? Get set. Go. Go hard. Our judges say that there are only five green boats afloat. There are six red boats afloat. Green section of the boats. Now, as you can see.
Don't worry.
All right, folks.
Don't worry.
I know there's a lot of enthusiasm on the floor. But we've only got a 30-minute show, friend. And we have a lot of stunts to perform. Now, as you can see, the $250 went up to the green section.
Yeah.
The green team is not going to have a chance to add to that while the red team takes a rest over at the bench. We'll see you guys in a few minutes.
Sure, sure.
And now, the green team, come with me. Now, Patty.
Yes.
Patty, you're going to be standing beside the balloons here.
Uh-huh.
And you're going to feed the balloons to Johnny, who's going to be standing on this mat over here.
Uh-huh.
Johnny, you're going to take the balloons that she rolls along to you or throws in the air to you, and you're going to smack them right up against this stanchion because there are a lot of needles sticking out of the stanchion.
Right.
And if you do a good job, you'll break a balloon.
Okay. Uh-huh.
And if you can break two balloons in this amount of time on the clock, why, we'll give the green section another $250.
Now, how am I supposed to do it?
55 seconds. The question is, how are we going to do it?
That's right.
Have you ever played hockey?
It seems too easy.
Here's a hockey
Are you kidding?
No.
You will take the stick, she'll take the wound to you, and you will take it a whack, and right up against the stanchions, and you'll break the lungs.
Oh, is that all there is to it?
Right, in 55 seconds to break two balloons.
Wow.
You ready?
Okay.
All right, Patty, just get him laced for him so he can take a good swipe at it, okay? Yeah. Now, it's better. Don't hold it like a golf club.
Okay.
I'd hold it, you know, with right hand down here, left hand up there, and now you can take a good shot.
Think of this as a pink puck.
Right.
Ready? Now get it over to him and let him swipe it away. Hit it.
Try.
Hit it into the stage. Ready?
Any scouts and kings?
You're getting the range. You're getting the range. Successfully, you have another $250 in green section. But more than now, if you really want to get your money, we're going to put down a hockey puck and you're going to fire it over at the green section.
No,
we won't do that. No. But we will come back in just a few moments and give Joyce and Ronnie a chance to pick up some money too, if they do. Patty Joyce on my left. Joyce Willifant on my right, about to try and win another $250 for their section. The men are just sitting back there taking it easy. This is one for coordination. Good hand-eye coordination, Joyce.
Oh,
there's a sense. You see, you take the cup, the little Christmas ball attached to it, you throw the Christmas ball up in the air, and then you catch it in the cup. It is not that difficult, friends.
You
can do it. Anybody can do it.
That's true.
And what we have for you girls is a whole string of 10 cups.
Yeah.
You'll just use one hand.
Uh-huh.
You will do it. Put the cup back here. Keep doing it until you finish all 10.
Uh-huh.
The one who finishes 10 first shall be the winner.
I hate competition.
All right, girls, are you ready? Then pay no attention to the other person.
Because we still have to share a dressing room. Yeah.
Right. Okay. Are you ready? One hand.
One
grab
hand.
The cup and go. Go to here. Joyce only has one, and that means the green section gets another $250. I think the whole secret to it is letting it go out and then come to you.
Why didn't you
throw it out
that?
And then let it come to you. See, just like that.
Yeah,
oh, of course, what I was doing, I was doing it with the string back. Now you do it.
Let's do it one more time.
No,
I got it.
What we're going to do is say $250 to the green team, and then we're going to get the red team to sit down once again. Ronnie, you enjoying yourself so far?
Yeah, great.
And we're going to have another stunt for just the greens. Johnny Brown and Patty Joyce, join me here, and we'll try for another $250.
Okay.
Another easy spot.
Yeah, thanks. All right.
We have here 150 ping pong balls. It's a day for ping pong balls.
It is, isn't it?
150 ping pong balls in a plexiglass square.
Yeah.
But there are four holes in the plexiglass right there. So when this is inverted, the balls will start falling out.
Uh-huh.
And if you can get them to all fall out in this amount of time, You have another $250 for yourself. Time on the clock for the stunt is a very nice 40 seconds.
Okay, now what's the trick?
No, no trick. That's it, John.
No trick.
Get your hands on there.
Okay. Uh-huh.
And you get your hands on there, Patty.
Okay.
I would reverse the hands because you want to twist them.
Yeah,
up,
right,
so,
right.
So you want, that's it.
Hold it like that, Patty.
Thank
so
you.
So that way when we turn.
Right. Are we
now,
both going to be
going? When you go
yeah.
like this,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, right.
That's nice. Yeah. I should go start shaking
yeah.
them out.
Okay.
Sure.
Go.